Tim there. Well, it's either going to be Dmytro Soloveyi, or it's going to be Feruz Sayidov of Uzbekistan. This should be an absolute cracker of a semi-final. Dmytro Soloveyi, the Paralympic champion from London. So he is defending his Paralympic title. Feruz Sayidov, pulling Ippon in his final. Got to put two hands on. They have to have two hands on. They will be penalized if they don't have two hands on. Sayidov there, taking the hand off. He didn't want to put the hand on. Class act, Soloveyi. Looks very, very solid indeed. Saying that right the way underneath there, Sayidov. Said it was going to be a good one. Both couldn't possibly be this Paralympic final, but it's always going to be. Sometimes we meet in the semi-final. Just rip up again and then go again. Really nice, well balanced Sayidov attacks, those shoulder throws from Sayidov. It's in a hold down. Is he in the hold down? He is. He's in trouble here. Just manages to turn out of it, but he made a mistake there, Soloveyi. It really is to and from, and actually, I've got to say, I think Soloveyi is the one that's going to have to take the fight to Sayidov. Measure of that Tomanagi kills it straight into the attack. Still not 2 minutes gone. third in the World Championship, Sayidov. So it was SOLOVEY. So they were third in the same World Championships. Obviously, coming from both different sides of the draw. Trying to get some kind of opening down there, and the referee letting it go on and on. He's trying to go into the arms there, but it isn't progressive. They should stand it up. Defensive posture, Sayidov. Could possibly be a Shido for that. You're not allowed to just drop down. And definitely, towards the end of the contest, certainly in the latter part, struggles a bit, Sayidov. Well, he expected him to get the penalty as well, SOLOVEY, but he didn't get it. Did he? Yes, he did. Sayidov got it. Shido penalty against. That penalty could be the decider at the end. So who's going to take the chance? A lot of it is about who takes the chance. He's nervous, of course. Stakes are high. Second penalty goes up to Sayidov. Other than those two scores, those two penalties, should I say, on the board. Sayinagi again from Sayidov. The contest, although it was going to be really explosive. It's a third penalty given there to Sayidov. Really know why. Reason why as well, but anyway, there's the buzzer for the last minute. Almost gets the pickup there. SOLOVEY there looking for some kind of pickup. Coach just being told to quiet down a little bit. And Zidin Sayidov is the coach. It's his brother that is coaching him. Interesting that he says that he is his hero. Absolutely.
Yeah.
contest, 5 minutes duration. They're out there for a lot longer though. Seconds. SAYIDOV needs a score. A Yuko score would do it. Or more would win this match. SAYIDOV could overcome those penalties on the board. SAYIDOV. Bit of a tactical match then from SOLOVEY. Dmytro SOLOVEY of the Ukraine just tactically doing what he has to do. It's all about winning. It was never going to be dynamic. I thought it might be. I thought they might both go for Ippons, but it's about winning the match in this one. Seconds to go. Possible penalty here for SOLOVEY. Should have had one a little while ago, I thought, but didn't get it. Just been defending. 6 seconds left. So his second consecutive final. SOLOVEY. Sportsmanship in the end, and that is always good to see.